Hiya, it's Zoe. Gonna play Cult of the Lamb. It kind of froze up on me last time, so I kind of made progress that is not recorded or streamed whatsoever. I guess while they're sleeping, I'm going to do some things. Because I couldn't finish it last time. I was worried he's gonna start freezing up there. Oh yeah. I think I recorded part of this conversation, so. Ooh, tarot card guy. Is that the only one? Okay. Am I complaining? No. Am I confused? Completely. So now I have to go down. I also do remember recording this bit too. I'm still not going to bow to you. Suck it up, I guess. Yeah, not happening. Well, either way, I fight people, so it doesn't really matter. Such a small room. Oh, you are slippery. Oh, this is where it froze last time. So, let's hope for the best here. Because I refuse to go around. Or was this where it was? Whatever. I took a different path anyway. Are you gonna blow up? I feel like right now I'm just visiting all of the rooms you can possibly visit. Oh look, another tarot room. Increase, ooh, or better chest. Weapon damage or better chance at a better chest. Let's do weapon damage, because that's me. Ritual of Enlightenment has ended, that's fine. What is this? Oh yeah, let's get better damage. Recycle that bitch. Yeah, let's fight people. Because these demons are bishops. Should have been my life living hell. But you know what? I'm gonna steal their devotion. How am I not hitting you? I'm at a heart and a half. Well, yeah, you gave me half a heart. Okay. Can I make it through boss battle and the other ones that go around it? We shall see. But first, let's steal devotion. That was quick. Ooh, and I get a full heart. Yeah. Fairy projectiles at once, or explosive. Did I actually aim for these people that I'm trying to kill? How am I missing? Let's just do this. What's that frog owl thing? How are you out of the hitbox? How am I supposed to fight you out there? Well, I died. It's okay. It only lowers their faith in me a little bit, you know? Do you have any growing trees? I need trees. Let's give a sermon. Oh, I like how they have the old people coming in late. It's kind of cute. Well, I wonder if the spore place will have wood, because I really need some. Well, so far, I'm disappointed. Who is Sozo talking to when he whispers in the dark? Bro. Red decorations, all found by our great leader, the glorious Sozo. Sozo. Greetings, traveler. Me? Why, I am Sozo, of course, researcher of all things mushrooms. Guess that makes me a fun guy.
Lord.
Just a little joke Sozo likes to tell. Yes, mushrooms. Mushrooms are Sozo's passion, but Sozo needs more. Sozo always needs more. You'll collect so for Sozo, yes. Yes, Sozo can't trust my followers out there. They lie, they steal, they whisper secrets about Sozo. I just know it. Oh, God. So they'll know. Why are you referring to yourself at that third person? Ahem. So they'll show you how to use the power of the mushrooms to open the fragile little minds of your followers. Well, the good thing is I have things where I can grow them. Yeah, I'm gonna go there to see if they have any trees, because I need a wood. Does trees just not grow here again once you chop them down? Lame. Oh, I don't care about you. If you want to chat, you want to chat. They'll probably grow by tomorrow, honestly. I have one wood. And how much does it make? 15 wood to make that. Okay. They are happy boys for some reason. You know, just come out here so I can actually talk to you. Okay. I am trying. Kinda need wood for that, my guy. Getting better? Ooh. I feel like I'm gonna have to make this. Can't even build that because I don't have wood. Maybe I can get one on a crusade. Weird looking sword. That was easy. wasn't what I was missing. I have 8. You know what? It's something. Fellows of Nora burned down our village. Please, I have nowhere to go. Well, that was easy. Weirdly enough. Maybe the game's going easy on me. That's such a crazy notion. Oh, well, this looks fun. Okay. Oh, okay. Good, just saved myself a lot of time and just went the other way. Oh, there's a heart down here. Well, I guess it always has benefits. My hat is always wigging out. Alright, so this is boss battle. He flew away a lot. So maybe if I can keep him here. Oh, okay. What did I do? That went so differently. Shower me with coins. Well, yeah, I got a crap ton of wood. I got 2 new followers. I got enough wood to build what I need to. I think. Oh, and I got lumber too. I'm gonna pick it up, I swear. Actually, the first thing I'm going to build is a body pit. And I need one of these, which is gonna go where it was before. Excuse me. What? See, I don't. It's like, oh, we allow them to clean up their own mess now. I'm like, no, it should be a thing that they just do. Okay. What? Here lies a lot. Whatever it is. Oh, can I not just do it myself? I have to wait for someone else to do it. He looks interesting. I need one more. I think I might be wrong. Yeah. One more and then we're fine. Oh. I was like, someone come over here and do this. Thanks, man. So, two of these. How much wood does it take for me to make another burial plot? 4 more. I think this is where I'm gonna end it. I'll collect the reward another day. Cause I'm tired. Alright, have a good day.